Hello everybody, this is a picture of a textbook page which I took using my mobile phone. I want to convert this picture into an editable Word document. First of all, I have to copy this, then open a Word document and paste it. Here it is, the picture. Now I have to save this as a PDF document. Save as. In the desktop, you just give whatever name you want and select PDF, save. Okay, what I am going to do next is open this Word document again and then go to File and open the PDF document which we saved earlier. It was in the desktop. Here it is, photo to text. Open it. Now it says Word will now convert your PDF into an editable Word document. That is what we want. Just click OK, wait for some time, and here it is. It is converted into an editable Word document. Now just compare the picture with the document which we converted. There are a few mistakes, some space are missing, and there are a few mistakes here and there, but it is 80% or even 90% correct. So that's it. But the important thing is, if you are using the older version of Windows or MS Word, this may not work. That's all for today. Thank you.